got it, I want it, I got it. Yeah, six figures in that roll number. If it ain't money, then roll number. Black card is my business card. The way you be setting the tone for me, I need a brave body, like put it in the bag. Yeah, when you see the map, it's that good. Like my hands, yeah.
Brianna's here, and of
He's
course,
the tickets.
Yes, yeah, love for Tulu. Yeah,
this is why we're sold out.
Are you going to bring Tulu on stage tonight?
No, I'm not. He just came with me now.
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, my favorite thing about hi, would you like to come front and center? Yes, you would.
He's a star.
Hi, baby. There we go.
He loves it.
Human being, man.
So scary.
You're so weird. I love you so much.
Is he a trained dog?
No, he just gets it.
He just gets it, yeah.
I think it's because I speak to him all the time, and just, he kind of just gets it.
He just, but I mean, he knows where the camera is and everything.
Yeah, he gets it.
Well, he's a famous dog. He just found the camera. He's like a show business dog.
Yeah, he has a little bit of experience. He had one modeling job, and that's it.
Yeah, no, he really did. He had a modeling job.
He's not like a doggy model. He's peacing out. He's over it.
He's over. Yeah.
You're in beautiful voice.
Next time, a little more vibrato.
Turn up, after party vibes.
Instagram to get this, and 3, 2, 1, open your eyes.
Oh my god! Oh, I really do trust you now. Oh my god, can I have it? Oh my god, thank you so much. It's Toulouse.
Yes.
Thank you so much. This is my baby.
How would you describe that to our audience that's listening right now?
This is a painting of my dog, Toulouse.
Yeah.
I'm very blessed ever. A good boy club. Right, Louis?
You're not excited to see Lafayette? What'd you say? She's a whore?